Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker. Ivory-billed woodpecker. For many years, people thought the ivory-billed woodpecker was gone. In 2005, a man saw one. Ivory-billed woodpeckers are almost 2 feet long. They have a white bill. Males also have red feathers on the top of their heads. They have large, curved claws. The ivory-billed woodpecker uses its bill to find food. It peels the bark of trees to uncover bugs. Its bill makes a knocking sound against the wood. Long ago, people hunted these birds. They also cut down trees. These trees were home to the ivory-billed woodpecker. Soon, these birds disappeared. Recently, scientists have found at least one male bird in an Arkansas swamp. Welcome back, ivory-billed woodpecker.